The game is about capturing the spirit of festive chaos during a conventional carnival season. It's a project that started with the intention of representing that carnival spirit and experience as a mobile game with some of the typical mobile gameplay challenges. Play as this person who, for one reason or another, isn't welcome at the ongoing celebrations, but they're determined to extract as much enjoyment out of it as possible before they either run out of steam or before they're kicked out. It's got elements of humor, of stealth, of rhythm, of precision, and as the game progresses, the festivities just get more and more chaotic until the player is essentially overwhelmed. In these times especially, it's been great to have something that's just a fun, light-hearted little romp that can virtually put people in the thick of it and experience what it's like to be on the road for Carnival.